Okay, so this is the point in the game where we do actually go into the memories of all of these giants and so on and so forth, but instead of going to a giant first, I'd prefer to... Oh man, is that the right bonfire that I should take? That's a difficult decision. Because I could jump down from the chapel threshold, and I think jumping down is probably... Yeah, I like to jump down. It's more friendly, so at least. So yeah, this first memory that I'm going to be going into is the dragon memory of... that died from a spider or something, or it was dead a long, long time ago, and the spider just kind of touched it inappropriately and didn't appreciate its poor death and stuff. Is Creighton still here? Oh, I guess he's not. Just had to check if he was hiding inside of that pot. Who knows? He really enjoys hiding inside of pots, okay? It's just... it's like his thing. Also, how come I don't have full health right now? That's really weird. Why don't I have full health? Oh, well, I'll just use a life gem. Yeah. Hiding in pots, man. It's a good idea. And so from here... yeah, this is the easier way to get down. You just have to jump. And not bother those spider people and whatnot. What if I could actually run through the entire area? I probably should just kill just in case. Because we all know what happens when I run through things. I get trapped, and then bad things happen. Also, I wonder... gotta see if I can actually, like, one or... no, I can never two-hit these guys. Because they're pretty resistant... actually, no, I can't two-hit them. Surprising. Because they're usually pretty resistant to lightning. And that's kind of my thing. I really love lightning. It's my favorite kind of Pokemon. You know... but to be fair, I do actually rather enjoy having electric Pokemon. It's a good idea to just do this, just in case. Here we go. Try to get to me. You never will. I sort of do want to just use a lightning spear. I mean, it's not like I need my weapons. So, let's have some fun. If there's no bosses around, it's time to just mess around. Yeah. Because there aren't any bosses I have to fight for a while now. But... This is like a boss in and of itself, right? Because, oh why? There's so many spiders! I'm so afraid! Not really, because I can kill them just from the splash damage. That's how weak spiders are. And I love it. I absolutely love it. Come on. At least if I can hit them, that is, then that works. I already went in there. Yeah, cause I pretty much cleared out this entire area. There's not much else. I don't think that enemy was there before. Oh no, maybe he was. I don't remember. I know that usually when I did run past all the enemies, I could usually... I think maybe I just baited him out and then I just jumped and so on. But yeah, the dragon is down here. And even in the memory, I think the dragon's dead. So maybe the dragon's just been dead for that long, and then the spider went and moved it to its location, trying to hope to eat it, but you can't really eat a dragon. Because, you know, it's a dragon. I wouldn't think that would be pretty easy to do. I don't. I wonder what's the easiest way of getting down from here. It's always the question that I have. I could just jump. Just jump all the way down. But no, I think this is the way. Yeah, this is the way. Because as with, like, many areas... oh, no. Of this game, it seems like, you know, there's just too many ways to go sometimes. Although, that's the main complaint that a lot of people do actually have with Dark Souls is that... well, Dark Souls 2 is that there's just not enough space to go. But I like to agree otherwise. I agree otherwise. Oh. Okay, avoid... now it's time to attack! Hopefully... because I just thought of that now, is that I guess I did, when I wasn't playing, go and defeat another boss again with Benhart of Jugo. It was near this area, but it wasn't the right bonfire to get the spider back, or else that would be really bad. Having to fight the spider once more just to get into this memory, which isn't even... This is not necessary whatsoever, but I mean, I just like to go into it. Just because. It makes me feel good about myself. Killing all of these spiders because it's easy. And it's easy souls, why not? You can't say no to free souls. If somebody gave you this game for free, then you'd take it. Okay, so here's the place. Here's the place. See, look at that, it's a giant dragon! Oh no, it's gonna come to life! That's actually what I thought the first time I came here. But, instead... Oh yeah, I think that you do actually, you examine this crystal. That's what it is. Because you walk inside of a crystal. It's like everybody's dream come true. I want to become one with these beautiful stalagmites. And so on. That doesn't even make any sense, but... Yeah, I thought the dragon was going to come to life either there, or it was going to come to life in here. This memory has nothing happening in it whatsoever, by the way. All it is, really, is that you just walk around... I think there's a couple items. Like, I already missed one, but it's not really necessary. There's another item that's back here, which there isn't at all. There's a tight spot, as that one person says. Yeah, there's like nothing here. I've spent a long amount of time, because I mean, it always says like, you cannot stay in the memory for long, and I just kind of went around looking at everything, potentially, that there is. But there's like nothing here. It's such a waste. It's like hurrah for pointless every single turn you look. It's just... The dragon is dead, and you have to just stand right in front of him and examine. For the ancient dragon soul. Is it gonna despawn me? What's this? Right arm. They just have to have messages on the ground to let you know what's what. Tough enemy. I'm gonna like that. Yeah, somebody is totally just like saying like, this is what the head of a dragon is, if you didn't know. That's his right arm, that's his left arm, and those are his wings. It's Dragon Anatomy class. But I think that I can actually homeward feather it out, so why not? Instead of just waiting for the fog and the mist to go away. Like the ashenness that I have. And in case you were wondering, there we go. Yeah, you just get a bunch of souls from that dragon soul. There are a few items that you can get, but I never go for them. All I ever do is go in there just to use the soul. I mean, still, free souls, man. And a lot of free souls at that. I thought it was actually 20,000, but 70-something. Pretty good to the fact that I'm going to actually level up in Majula. And then I'll go on to the next of the... memories, because there's three more. Okay, so memories to go into. It's kind of... I wonder which one I should go for first. Maybe this one over here. Or should I go for... is in... Gopher. Gopher souls. It's gonna be the new thing, man. Gopher souls. I wish I didn't actually go up there to fight the pursuer, like, the first time, thinking I could beat him. Because I probably could beat him now. So, I mean, I've fought so many pursuers now that, I mean, that fight's pretty easy. I can do it no problem. Ah, you missed. So impressive. I just love going through these first areas, though, just for this main reason, that just, it's all so easy. Also, did I really open that door before? I think, yeah, you could get through the door now. Yeah, I forgot... Forest of the Fallen Giants, it's been a long time since I've been here that I don't remember anything that's different from the original game. Because, I mean, I'm used to having a Turtle Knight right there. And also, actually, the snipers are still there. If you can call them snipers, because they just throw firebombs. It's sniping with firebombs! I'm surprised I didn't grab these weapons before. I guess it's not necessary, but... It is at the same time. Well, I am! And... Oh, the Forlorn is here! How are you doing, Forlorn? Would you like a lightning spear? Okay, it doesn't seem like it does very much to him. Maybe I'll have to fight him more legit. BAM! Okay, it does actually do a little bit to him. I'll heal, you can heal if you want. He rolls out of the way. He doesn't actually, like, he's from a long ago time where healing didn't exist. So he thought that when I was putting something up to my mouth, it was going to be like a blow dart or something, and he was going to die. So, that was the whole thing that went there. Oh no! Actually, he's doing a lot of damage to me now. Gotta be careful here. Gotta be careful. Balls. He dodges at the perfect timing. He gives me so much time that I could have actually healed there, but... oh well. It still really doesn't matter, because this area... now that I think about it, actually fighting the giants and stuff might be not the easiest, but... it's fine. I can use herbs. I'll use a weak one and see if that actually does. Because it does... oh, it does give me one. That's awesome. Okay. I could probably save some money from buying herbs from that. But yeah, this is the first one. This is the first one that I like to go to because I guess it's pretty easy to have a giant to find. Just turn into a ghost. Because everything's just so magical in the Dark Souls world that you can just go into the past. Well, I guess memories. So you're not actually affecting the way things were in the past, I guess. You're just kind of seeing what things are. I probably should hurry. Because, I mean, this memory is actually pretty fast of not having enough time. But hello!
What are you doing here? You are not one of our soldiers.
How do you know?
And I don't take you.
Look at me, I look like I could be one of your soldiers.
Whoever you are, whether you are guided by... I am Drummond. Whoever you are, just mention my name. And even if you don't...
then
soon,
what?
The giants will... it is revenge. The venerable Lord... what has transformed him... long ago. It was
he tells me a really long story. Like, if you actually listen to this guy legit...
my father.
You really do run out of time, so that's why you have to skip so much.
That is my, he will be a thing to do. My blade may those who be gone with you. Be gone.
Hurrah, gesture! This should be the last one I need, right? Achievement? Woohoo! Achievement unlocked! Gesture Maestro. Learn all gestures. I just love that so much. That's the first time I've ever got that achievement. I don't know why I thought that there was a mimic in here, but, you know, I should really use those smooth and silky stones as well, but, yeah. That's the last gesture that if you were following along, you'd have all the gestures. I still love to think that somebody might, oh no, be doing things that way, but, you know, these giants just look so strong. Let's see if I can actually kill them pretty easily or not. So it's 5 hits. I gotta make a mental note of that. Also make a mental note of this item that's down here. Because it's a fire seed. There's a lot of fire seeds in the past, because I guess that there used to be a lot more fire. That's what I'm thinking. These giants I'm just gonna run past, because I mean, I don't have time. And also this area looks a lot greener than before. Because the memories of old should not be this green. They should be gray and evil like this. At least that's the way I like to think of it. Now hopefully my guys will actually help out and just stay alive long enough that I can just run past. Because that's the whole reason that you have them, really. I will potentially grab this item up here. Because there's... I want to say that there's just a soul, but... let's see. Let's see. All my guys are probably going to be dead and then I'm going to get trapped up here. Oh, soul of a great hero. Yeah, so I guess I was right that there was a soul, but... man. Maybe it's because of the fact that, like, I'm not one of the soldiers, so they don't know if I'm truly on the giant side or not. Because, I mean, I could just be... I could be with the giants. Who knows? Be with the giants. Anybody could be with the giants. Yeah. Whatever. I'm gonna kill this guy with a lightning spear. Well, with many, multiple lightning spears. Because it's the fastest way. It's the only way I can make it without fading away. Because this is it. Here we go. Soul of a giant. And then I press it again. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. There was another item. I think that was actually one of the better items in that entire little memory section. But oh well. Who needs them? Who needs items at this point in the game? And then there's these soldiers that were just attacking this old giant. They were probably just so confused that... Wait, this one girl just appeared out of nowhere! Oh, what is going on? At least that's still the way I envision these hollow men with their voices. You know, it could happen. Is that guy usually there? Strange. Okay. The next memory I have to go over to where the pursuer was. So, I mean, it's kind of easy to get to, but at the same time, I want to heal myself up. And when I say heal, I pretty much just want more Estus flasks and sunlight spears. Because that is the way to do things. So from here, I'm not even going to bother attacking people, I don't think. Hey, look at me! Did I get hit? I can't really tell. I think I must have. Because I had a slight amount of health gone. Well, maybe that guy was there the first time, but he just... He didn't... exist. For some reason. I don't know. Sometimes you just gotta question why people don't exist. And... then realize why do I bother questioning, because... I can kill everybody so quickly. It's amazing. See, if I had to fight this pursuer again... That'd be pretty fun, too. I mean, I would do it. Because I found out an even better strategy than my old one for getting through this. Ow. Look at that, it's just like one of those comical, like, arrow through the head things that you can buy. It was right through my head. It's terrible. Oops. I pressed X instead of A. It might be because I'm using my pointer finger to actually press buttons, because that's how I play Dark Souls in, like, third-person games in general. Because, I mean, I want to be able to look around while doing things. It seems like there's just more enemies here in general now. Maybe once you go through one memory, the other enemies in the world just start seeping through the cracks of time from their battles. Okay, it's time to talk to Ben Hart here. I don't think I need to talk to him here exactly, but it's a good thing just in case.
Well, who'd have thought we'd meet in a place like this?
Well, we met each other in weirder places, to be honest, because you still made it through that one boss without actually beating the boss, so, you know.
See, the old sword's caught your attention. That has been in my family for... They say it is crafted with moonlight.
Fake moonlight, that is.
I know what that means. And I wouldn't trade her for all the rich. It's said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power. But...
You know, there's a reason why.
The right hands,
because of the fact it's not the real sword.
You've taken a liking to this, but this is one's... If you still is, then you will have to pry it from my cold hands.
Well, I don't really need to. You give
we
it to me, though.
To death. Oh, my dear friend.
What? He just gave me it now! I thought that it was supposed to be inside the memory! I think they changed the... Oh, that might have been it. They just changed it. You have to pry it from my cold hands. Here you go, have my sword. What? Alright.
Have a great day to you. I, Ben Hart, swear by my honor to aid you in your darkest hour, so no problem, pal. Have a great day to you. I, Ben.
Okay, so he's just repeating himself, because he's supposed to give you his stuff when you're inside the memory. So, strangeness. Maybe he isn't in this memory then, but I mean, he pretty much should be, because the whole reason to do these memories, other than getting the soul of the giant, which you kind of need to defeat Vendrick at all, really. What was I saying? Yeah, it was that once... Yeah, he isn't here! But you get them for summons for that one, other boss.
I see your travels way up on you, yeah. Just remember, my homeland is in this, so I know who's... my homeland, and this I know.
Okay, yeah, so maybe they just threw the dialogue of him giving you his stuff to him being outside. Okay. This guy looks like he should be a friendly soldier, but instead he just attacks me. What is wrong with you? Okay, yeah, the giants. Whoa, man. They must be attacking each other. Maybe all the soldiers just want to kill me. Everybody just wants to kill me. Also, speaking of just wanting to kill me, up here? One of the first times I went through this memory, I died going into this room. It was really embarrassing, and it's probably gonna happen right now, actually. Because of that one arrow guy. The arrow guy always destroys me. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is, man. But it's just the way that he looks at me. It freaks me out. But how come the hollows of old were so much stronger than the hollows of the present? Yeah, because it's just this one arrow, man. And he's an arrow man, too. Die, 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 die! There we go. Worked out like a charm. Totally. Because the whole reason to come up here is just for that one fading soul. Actually, do it. I don't have any other Pharaoh's Lockstones I need to do in the game, so why not? Because I think this actually gives you a fairly decent item. Although this... maybe the second one gives you a crap item, I don't remember. Oh! Poison! Oh. Okay, there's still poison shows up. You get three souls of a hero, that's really good. Trap ahead. Oh yeah, because if you do this one, this just... it's not good. I think that's what it is. Instead, yeah, you do the illusion instead. And say instead a bunch. Friend. As in it's a friendly mimic? It's totally all mimics. Mimics all the way down. But yeah, that is totally it. The second Pharaoh's Lockstone was a waste. But the first one was the good one. I knew that one of these Pharaoh's Lockstones was just, like, crap. But yeah, in general, like, another fire seed. Every single one fire seed. Even though I still want to say that Pyromancy's not very good in this game. It's just not as powerful as it probably should be. But who's to say how powerful Pyromancy should be? Because, I mean, anybody can... actually, that's not true. Not anybody can do it in this game. Okay. These guys I run past. Woo! I can't believe that. So yeah, these guys want to probably attack me. But you know what? I'm not gonna let them. Jumping required ahead. I think that kills me. I wanna say this kills me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Should I go for it? I think I'm gonna go down the regular way, because I mean, it looks like everybody down there's dead anyway. So, yeah, I'll have enough time. I'll have enough time. I took everything that I needed to up from up top. As long as I don't despawn from not having enough time, then I should be fine. It's like still everybody's dead down here. Everyone. Including Ben Hart. Which he's basically useless from being in this memory, other than you just talk to him and then it's all good. Ooh! So many giants! Actually, there's only like one there. Okay, guys, don't mind me. Keep firing your weapons. No, no, no! Yes! I got it just at the last second. But not at the last second, too. I want to say there's supposed to be a ladder or something. I don't know. At least I did it. I want to see what this message is. Hurrah for item. Yeah. I think I already pressed it by accident. So one annoying thing with messages in this game is that people just put their messages like right where you have to press A. And it's like, oh no, I can't press it. Okay, so two souls of giants down. Another one to go. Which is like the easiest one, despite the fact there's a boss. There's a boss, but at the same time, it's an easy, easy, easy one. So, let's use a feather. and then pretend we're birds. That's all we're gonna do, is just pretend we're birds while running. Because, I mean, that's why people say fly, you fools. Not just Gandalf, but everybody in the world, because of the fact that if you pretend you're a bird, you can make it through anything. You just jump off the side of a cliff. Oh, no! Oh, man. So unfortunate. Okay. So right down here, you attack this guy. Yeah. And then you turn left and produce the symbol of the king. Oh, no! Didn't I see this guy when I came here last? I want to say I did. But it was a horrible accident that ended in good times. Just had to check. Also, by the way, if you try to attack a mimic from behind like that, and you don't kill him in time, they can actually eat you somehow. Even though you're behind them, they just, like, swallow you up as if you're in front of them, and it's really, really terrible. It happened to me before, and it was very, very unfortunate still. But, you know, things happen every once in a while. But every once in a while, things don't happen, too, and it's brilliant. Just, like, looking at my ring there, I mean, I wonder how much, like, the Chloranthi ring plus 2 would actually weigh. So I'm at 69.8% weight, and if I couldn't actually do that, and if I beat the chariot again just to get a ring that I can't use, it would have been a waste, but... Yeah, this is actually the last bonfire that I had to light, I'm pretty sure, in the game. This is the last one, and... Also... There's a noise here, but also at the same time, I'm pretty sure... Well, there's an item there. That might actually be a chunk. I want to say it is a chunk. Not that I really need it anymore still, too, because I did... If you wanted to know, I upgraded my Uchi Katana to plus 10, because if I'm going to fight... Vendrick, he's medium to resistant to lightning, and... Uchi Katana might actually do more damage to him, I'm not too sure. But yes, this is the last giant. The last of the giants. Where you just run in... Past everything, don't care about the items, because items... I mean, you can go for them. Doesn't really matter. In my opinion. In my honest opinion, it does not matter. I think that there's another fire seed, though. Which I think I can actually grab. Which one's the one I want? Ben Hart's crap. I think that Captain Drummond is a little bit better, so I'll summon him, even though it's not necessary, because I'm just going to run. And possibly some light spear. Possibly. So here's the thing. What you do, run. Constant running. Until you get to the right spot, which is like... right up ahead here. Oh no, am I gonna make it in time? Yes, I did. Woohoo! Okay, now I have to try to dodge. Yeah, I did it. Perfect. I don't remember which leg I need to stay by. I think it's left. I want to say it's his left leg, like Vendrick. Oh, maybe it's his right leg. Not that it really did very much. Hey, look, my friend is actually here. That's awesome. But at the same time, it might not be the most useful. I do a decent amount of damage, though. Decent amount of damage to the point where I'm going to run up here and hide. That should not be possible. That really should not be possible. He really wants to attack me for some reason. I don't know. I'm not even the one that's supposed to be here right now, technically. Man, he's actually really weak to sunlight. That's what happens when you're one of the dark. Okay, let's do some great lightning spears. He's gonna crush me, but who cares? Because I... Whoa, just barely dodged that sword. The whole reason I wanted to come up here is just to grab an item while Drummond is fighting. Because it makes me feel good. It makes me feel good to just grab random items. There's some sort of reward system. I don't think I've ever seen that attack from the giant lord. He just kind of stabbed right next to me and missed horribly. Yeah, Giant's Kinship. Wait a second. I think I know... Is that key to do what I think it does? I'm gonna wait for this to go. Kaboom. Okay. So I want to check this one item. It is Old Radiant Life Gem. Okay. Might be useful at some point to use during a great fight of the future, because we're in the past right now. But, yeah, I think that key's actually to do something underneath the whole, like, Forest of the Fallen Giants. I want to say it is. Otherwise, I don't know. That might be a new item. That's always my explanation if I don't remember. But that's all of the memories. That was pretty easy. Specifically, the last one was the easiest. Oh man, I love that one. Just fight a giant and you win. You win at life. No matter what you do, you win.